Cougars. I'm Azul.
And I'm Kaden, here with your KTHS News.
We had a football game last night and a water polo game tonight. And our volleyball team has started their district games.
So let's go check in with Megan for all the latest in sports.
Hey Coop fans, this is Ruben with your KTHS Sports. Football blew out Klein last night on the road, taking the win 29-3. It was a total team effort, all-around strong performance by your Cougs. Next up is Klein Oaks for our homecoming game. The game is this Friday night at TISD Stadium. We'll be bringing you a lot more on that next week. Volleyball is back in action tonight. Here's more. We'll be back next week with full coverage of homecoming week. Until then, go Cougs.
Water polo has a game tonight against Tomball Memorial at home. Girls at 4, boys at 5.
It's the senior game, so come support your Cougars.
Varsity Cross Country has the 2023 McNeil meet in Austin this weekend. We wish them luck. Now, let's go check in with our admin.
Hey Cougs, happy Friday. Just a couple of quick reminders. UIL grade check ends today, so make sure students that you've turned in all your work, made up all those tests, every opportunity that the staff has provided for you, make sure you're taking full advantage of that. When we blink, here it'll be the next 2 weeks and it'll be the end of the 9 weeks, so we really want to push on our grades, making sure that we're taking care of our business, getting off to a great start here in our fall semester. You know, next week we got a big week with homecoming, so I want to remind everybody, Wednesday night's our homecoming parade downtown, so 5:30, we're going to start rolling down Main Street, and after that have our homecoming pep rally at the depot. So I want to invite out all of our students, our families, and everybody on staff for sure to come out and support your Cougars and having a great evening. And of course, we've got the game Friday and we've got the dance on Saturday. We'll talk more about that next week, but reminder to get your tickets early, guys. So make sure you bring them. $35 for singles, $50 for couples. If you're bringing an outside guest, make sure you have the THS guest form filled out. That has to be completed. So again, make sure you do that early. Those lines get a little bit long toward the end of the week. So make plans now to buy your tickets on Monday. Hey, you guys have a great, outstanding day and a great weekend.
Theater just finished up their production of You Can't Take It With You and are now starting rehearsals for their musical, The Addams Family.
Let's go see what they're up to.
I'm Jordan Till.
I'm Braden Smith.
And I'm Tyler Kerstetter.
And on Tuesday night, we had our final performance of You Can't Take It With You.
Thank you so much to everyone who came out and supported our performances.
And remember, next month we have Addams Family right around Halloween, so I hope to see you all there.
And don't forget to dress up next week. These are the themes.
That's it for today, Cougars.
We'll be back on Tuesday with more. Have a great weekend.
And as always,
go Cougs!